Hi guys, so today we're shooting Nivea Sun, and halfway through my makeup, I'm like, hi man, Nivea Sun, eh, yobuso, lesiyenzayo. Turns out, halfway through my beat, that it's a Nivea facial skin thing. So it means... could scream. And the thing is, we could have easily missed it, and I'll tell you why. Because it's Nivea Superfans is like an ongoing campaign. They just give you product and then they tell you to shoot. Unless you remember what's in the product, you won't know that it's not in a brief. You get what I'm saying? They don't say, hey, do this to your face and whatever, like normal briefs. So makeup. Yeah. This is a gakle makeup. This is a gakle. It's a sharp kef. But she's in my key. Tata is packing. How embarrassing. But also my assistant is setting up. She's cutting the flowers for the concept. The concept is dope. It doesn't change the fact that the concept is dope.
There. You see, it's going to come together.
The concept is really cool if you ask me. We're going to have that floating pool thing. No. I don't know. Inflatable pool. We're going to have water in there. Fill it with sunflowers. Me in a floating sad. You know what I'm saying? But again, so remove makeup. I feel so stupid, and I also don't know where the sunscreen is because I've been using it. Usually I don't use products before I actually have to shoot, but this one, surprisingly, I've been using it, so now I have to look for it and find it. Otherwise I'd have to buy it at the store. But anyway, let's remove makeup. Now we're gonna inflate this pool for the concept. Guys, don't ever say Pam doesn't go all out for her content. What? Going to try inflate this thing, and then as soon as I inflate it, I'm gonna ask the maintenance guy to fill it up with water, because he obviously has a hose pipe. And while he does that, I'm going to make the picnic stuff, like a charcuterie board. Yeah, I have to buy it. No, you can't take it with you. Where are you gonna put it?
On the top of my car.
No! I love your solutions. Love them. You might have to go to Game and buy it. Because I don't think... I feel like any other place would be a waste of time. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We don't have the pump thing, so... Grandma's gonna get the pump thing. Guys, so we're supposed to collect hair from Dolce Looks, but time is not on our side. And with the brand that I'm shooting for today, it's Nivea, and they usually don't want your hair to be on your face because obviously they're trying to show more skin or whatever. But the push comes to shove today. I'm gonna have to make it work. So this is the hair that I'm gonna wear. I've had this hair for a while, but I hate that it's a closure. I don't like closure wigs, but today it seems like this is the hair that's gonna work for us. I still need a hairstylist though, so that they can maybe lay my edges, so that, and also just glue the wig down so that it's flat and everything. But anyway, this is how my place is looking right now. Like, there's sunflowers everywhere, and I'm about to make like some sort of like a charcuterie board. My kitchen is a mess. Oh, I have to wash dishes. Ew. Hey guys, so there's like the stuff for the charcuterie board. Like everything in the rest is in the fridge. You know, there's a lot of stuff. But I'm also starving, so I'm gonna make myself a slice of bread. And then so I can think properly. Come cool in a little weekend stress. Next plates are done. Juice. Where the chinji. It's literally raining. So we have to cancel the shoot today. I was about to call you guys. There's no way we're shooting today.
What?
It's gonna rain.
Oh shit, it will definitely rain.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Paparazzi. Off the level, boy. I'm still gonna be outfit pick, nigga.
But in the video team just walked in.
I think it's next weekend.
I'm a bit disappointed. Yeah.
Hey, man!
Dude, stop it.
Yeah, it's gonna fall.
What's good, gang, gang?
What's good?
Damn, what did the sun say?
What sun? What sun?
Oh, yeah.
How fast the rain?
It's coming. No, it's definitely coming. I move.
What?
Man, man. And
then
Nivea, think about it.
No.
I want you. No, let it go. You slam the glass. Think about it, guys. Vision.
You?
Yeah. I think after you, we have another shoot that will probably also be cancelled because of the rain. And then we have another one at 6, and then another one at 10.
No, I must release you guys before you're wasting
your time. Yeah.
I'm going to wear that wig. Mm-hmm. And then go to Doll Sherry Looks and go get my wig. Hi guys. Into my bene frontal. Hey bo. Oh wow, it's looking nice. So we are putting sunflowers on my hair and then we are going to shoot the first part of the video because time is not on our side. Tato's probably on her way, but the pool thing is also not filling up due to, what do you call this thing? The hose pipe is very weak, so I'll call Tyson to add another hose pipe. Yeah, today you're not in the business of doing 5 hours of shooting. You can maybe like try, please help me set up here and clear it. The throw, don't set it up. The throw is gonna go in the basket, but it's gonna hang out. So it's gonna look like a picnic basket situation. And then maybe you put it somewhere on the side. Oh, this is so nice. We're done, hey? Okay, Stephen, we're done.
Don't I need a ladder?
Oh.
Now I'm gonna use it.
You gonna use it? Wait. Woo! Block.
Yeah!
So one, I'll pull it back to you. There we go. Now you can ding it. Beautiful. Just do that one more time. Just a slide.
Must laugh again.
End. No, just this end. Like, with the cream. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Nice.
So cute. Oh, proud mama. Yeah.
3, 2.
Okay.
Ish, in life.
That was gonna fill up. I'm so disappointed and stuff. But it's okay. Yeah.
Time in the pool. My wig almost fell.
Oh. Beautiful, perfect. I think we got it. Yes, sister. She's gonna kill it.
So we're all done shooting for now. Tyson's gonna come do his thing. And then the guys are on their way out. Thank you, Set Life Studios. Hi guys. So I've just finished doing my makeup. Not me. Tata has just finished doing my makeup. And I'm about to shower now. And then we are going to try and install this wig again. Guys, the closure I have, it's embarrassing. But we're gonna make it work. And then what else did I want to say? Okay, my place is a mess. But I'm gonna leave it like this. This is real life. And I was even wondering if I can call my helper to come help me one of these days, but she probably wouldn't have time. But like, yeah, imagine coming back on Sunday and my place is still like this. And I'd have to clean it. But yeah. And yes, I did put too much, what do you call this? Everything. Too much glow, too much thingy. Because I'm only working in like 6 hours. So by the time it's 6 hours, most of the makeup would have gone down. Huh? Four. Okay, guys. Whatever. Let me get ready. Bye. Okay. On our way now. I hope this installation is actually gonna do the things, because yeah, we're already in our ride. It's just me, come and the driver, and then drive time is like 4 hours or something, some change. Hopefully it will be less, because what the hell. Yeah, get chisa. Kamu did say I must wear something not warm. And desire in hell. Riyakodi healing. 40 degrees. Don't lie. What a lie. But yeah, we're going like, yeah, it's hot where we're going. But like, yeah, just gonna chill around the car. And then eat my crackers. I'm having some crackers though. Period. Very nice. It was not even a nap. I slept. It's bleeding now. We are in my gang. Oh, my makeup is actually still popping. I just changed my lipstick because I couldn't find my Lady Be Good, and Burnt Spice was just not doing what I wanted it to do. This is my first outfit for today, because the outfit I got designed, yeah. And then, what else? Oh, I need to fix my wig. It's got my figures on. So I'm just gonna cut it here slightly. And then yeah. We're about to go to the main show. I still need to fix my wig. It's gonna be a good time. We're gonna have a good time. Okay. I think people have started like arriving, but it's not full as yet. Because you know, people, we like to arrive late at things, even if it's an afternoon concert. Who's this? That's Duke Singanga. We're just waiting for someone to come brief us, and then we can officially start. Okay.
Keep it.
One thing about Tato, guys, she did this makeup in the morning, started with my makeup at 10. My makeup is still intact. What you mean?
Excuse me. Can I help cool you down? Because this outfit change, it's not helping with the temperatures out here. Please, ma'am, please.
Period.
Let me cool you down. Let's cool you down. Oh, man. I love it. Love it. Love it. Baby girl, I love you.
Leave this guy alone. When are you going on stage?
You better fuck it up, honey. Fuck it up.
Are you ready? Can you say some noise for the world?
The reason why we're here tonight is because there's a special man who
Guys, let me tell you, when you are doing the kind of work that I do, if they are not getting the artists for you to interview, you go use your titties, you go use your face and your personality to get the artists to come to you. Otherwise, Isabella imini ungena interviews as it do. So I've been fetching the artists myself. So what I'm doing now, I literally stand right here below the stage. There's the stage. I stand here and I hijack people. Klabe fika. Hi, bo. Kesana. I think about my job. Hi. One thing about Abby Jones is he's going to play a set like your life depends on it. You just step off stage. I'm good, thank you.
He's bumps every time. I need the high. Throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, when you're not around me. Throw that to the side.
I just got back to my hotel from Casper's fill up Mmabatho Stadium. It was electric. This bread feels like heaven. It's just a chicken mayo sandwich, but when you're hungry, something tastes extra good. So, cattle after party, cattle next. Kalapati. Oh.
tell me if you like it.
Anyway, I'm going to shower now. And then my makeup. Casper and Nasty C performed Juice Back. I wanted to cry. No, not Juice Back. They did perform Juice Back, but Jump. It's my favorite song, and it reminds me when I was coming up. And I was on radio, Madiba's radio. So we are. Amazing. Sorry for chewing and eat and talking. Is what it is. Bye, though. Okay, I showered and now I'm about to have some tea and some yogurt before I can actually sleep. Yo.
Hi guys, so today we are shooting Afrimax. The team is here and we're gonna feed the ducks. Let me tell you what's happening. As I'm throwing. Oh, sorry.
I'm not saying we're not next. They're coming to you.
Go, 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 walk that way.
Hey, hey, man. Africa, roll first.
But remember to smile.
Oh, you're rolling?
Yeah, go, okay. Go.
Let me clear first.
Classic Pam, classic Pam. Okay, smile, Pam. Do not show a scared face. Okay, ready? Got that shot, we got the next one.
Get closer, get in there.
Get back in there. Hi. Hi. Nice, it's not nice anymore.
Don't run, don't run, don't run, Bruno, don't run. Come on, oh, oh,
oh. Did you see how fast she ran?
Bruno, don't run, don't run, Bruno.
What is the run? Excuse the running, was not on brand, I know, but anyway, we are in Keys, Art Mile, this side, and then we's about to shoot. Just so they drank and then they just like finish. What else do you sell? Do you sell ox liver and stuff?
Yes.
You sell ox liver. Ah. Boba. Ten liver bang ay ten ang yung namtan sa kota unayas bandes.
That one.
Day four. Yo, I saw nani fun weekend in and I want to in. I'm about to eat modu. And cause I see this loose again.
I only need one drum sipo, sorry babes. One drum sipo is a sign.
I'm very dedicated to my job, so I'll continue eating.
Yeah, no. Finish the sea.
No, well done.
Mm-hmm.
I hope you clear us
this. Think I didn't go to Tabakum Sevens. Like, you know, in the traditional gatherings.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and then they feed the cow. They slaughter the cow.
You dance on the ball.
Yes.
No. We eat by the fire. If you fry and all that stuff, eh?
You want to leave it here and send it?
Never.
Again, what are you going to do?
As a location feature or as a feature.
Oh, okay.
A feature.
Okay.
Not location. And stuff. Then you interview the chef.
Oh, okay, that is cool. Aye, 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 guys, you kill it up, you. It again.
That's good.
I wanted to come for the paint and wine, but forget that.
Asisayi into akaba wasigqibile. Abanye besele imihluzi eziplate.
Peace. Okay, what we need.